All right, let's begin.
Get started.
Shoot him when he's down. Alright, Spock. I'm gonna ninja this guy.
Wait, we're fine. Apparently that kills you.
There he goes! Let's get him!
Spock, what are you doing?
Medical facility.
There is a medical facility nearby. I will mark it on your tricorder.
Pick up the pace, Spock.
Down below you.
Pardon me, I forgot to step on your face.
You know what you look You're like? Sorry, your face shouldn't have been there.
You know what you look like?
A dead alligator.
Take it easy, Spock. The sooner we get you to the medbay, the sooner we can heal that leg.
I'm detecting more Gorn approaching your location.
There's a gurney over there.
More creatures are approaching your position.
Captain, I will not be able to repair your leg and hold off these creatures at the same time. Just fix my leg, Spock. I'll hold it off. You're enjoying this, aren't you? I assure you that I am not. This man...
Lies! And they say Vulcans don't lie, really.
More coming, Captain.
What are you shooting at?
I believe you should now be able to stand.
Good as new. Let's get out of here.
Captain, we must find a way outside.
I am on my way to your location.
Ever to scan for tricorders.
It is too dangerous. Stay where you are. Is that understood? Tamar!
I would assume that she has disobeyed your request, Captain.
Not surprised. She is Vulcan.
Ah! Funny!
Lost.
I hear you, you ugly bastard. Where you at?
Dude, you lit him on fire. How gross. That's what I call flaming dinosaur. There's no special hidden things. I think that artifact lit up. Can't escape itself.
I need your help with this door.
Spock, Kirk, this way. These Gorn have completely infested our colony.
Remember how to,
keep it up!
I'm ducked down.
I'll use you.
Scotty, get us out of here!
Will do, sir. Can you move forward 15 feet?
No good, I have a big wall of green dead ahead!
Well, can you get back then?
Not so much!
I don't know what you two are doing down there, but my job will go very complex for you if that's the place to be.
Scotty, we're pinned in! Do it now!
Aye, aye, Captain. Too much in computers, I can't get a lock on you.
Well, we need a bigger gun. Scotty, prepare torpedoes, fire on my mark!
Watch it, Captain. I can't see a thing down there. I'm gonna need a little help.
Then we'll paint you a target!
Aye, sir!
Mr. Scott, need I remind you that the situation is critical. Time is of the essence.
Target near you with the tricorder.
Here comes another. Fire now!
That was beautiful, right at the last minute.
Full power, Mr. Sulu. We need to disable.
I don't feel like talking anyway.
Sulu, check off. Prepare to engage hostiles.
Aye, aye.
Yes, sir.
Captain, sensors indicate a Vulcan life sign on the larger enemy ship.
Yes, sir. Captain, enemy ships changing course. They're heading towards us.
Phaser banks fully charged, Captain. Ready when you are.
Hold weapons fire only on my mark.
Fighters approaching in 3, 2, 1.
Fire! Damn ship is out there taking shots at us.
I recommend focusing all weapon fire on its vital points, Captain.
I'm seeing a dramatic increase in enemy counts.
Then let's get this over with.
Indeed.
Don't shoot that thing in front of you.
L2 to activate.
towards the wreck.
With the attack fighters destroyed, we should easily overtake the remaining vessels, Captain.
Hold your fire, Sulu. Take us to full impulse and bring us within transporter range. Uhura, hail the lead ship. Tell them they're about to make
journey.
I said, hold your fire! Captain, it wasn't us. If I didn't know any better, I'd think they were firing on their own ships.
They're creating a debris field with their own people.
In torpedo range, sir.
Target their engines. Just let that ship disabled.
There's too much debris. We can't line up the shot.
Then you'll have to do it manually.
This should be interesting.
Come on, Spockus! Oh, Spock! Come on! I can't get it to do anything else. Hello? Yeah? Sorry, we're having technical difficulties. And a phone call.
Yeah, I'm sure. All right, see you.
Switch off, power off that controller and power on the other one as the main.
That other one's even more soft than this one.
Spocked it up again!
What'd I hit that time?
You went out of bounds.
It's virtually impossible to do that with a messed up joystick. Yeah, see, the moment I go to aim up, it goes down. When I go up, it goes up.
That didn't make any sense. Yeah! Way to go, Spockish!
Uhura, get me Starfleet Command. Sulu, set a pursuit course.
We're going after them?
Full impulse power, Sulu. Sulu, pilot the...
We need to observe quarantine procedures. We have no idea what we're dealing with here. Jeff, you should probably stay clear of the injury, just to be sure.
Got it. See what you can find out about the infection. We'll go talk to Daniels.
I've been sent to escort you to the Commodore.
I don't need an escort, especially an armed one.
But, Captain, the Commodore has insisted.
Captain, it would be wise to remember that Commodore Daniels is still a superior officer. It may be beneficial to our larger goal if we follow this gentleman.
Ah, fine, whatever.
Sir?
What now?
You will need to check your weapons before continuing.
You're kidding me, right? I'm a Starfleet captain.
It is the protocol of this station.
There is little time to argue. I advise that we do as they say.
I just want to know one thing. Did anything come through?
Sir?
I assume you're here because the machine caused a rip. Did anything come through?
We were attacked. They took my father.
Then it works.
Commodore, with all due respect, what the hell is going on here?
Unlike you, Mr. Kirk, I did not get my command of a starship because my daddy died in some heroic blaze of glory. Some of us have to earn our way in life.
People died back there.
I'm sure history will make note of their sacrifice.
Commodore, you do realize that the Helios device has fallen into hostile hands. If the Gorn learn to harness its power, they will be all but unstoppable.
Isn't that where you took?
Commodore, where is your communications bay? We must know...
What the hell was that?
I do not know.
The fight is under control. Please remain at your assigned post.
We need our weapons back.
Agreed.
Help yourself to whatever you need, Captain.
These will suffice.
These ought to do.
I could have scanned something. Any more those hidden pads scattered around?
Now you gotta make your way to the red dot.
We gotta put out that fire.
I believe we can override the power grid with our tricorders. Lift will take us to the mess hall.
Stating the obvious again. Spockus. Couldn't you've waited until after we were out of the turbo lift?
Yep.
status.
You say they're incoming ships.
We're gonna be surrounded here pretty quick.
Weapons ready. Prepare for...
Heal yourself. Go over there to the...
I've already healed my...
No, that thing heals your blue bar. Anyway. 31. Oh, I love your pose.
I'd say that was a turret.
If we can get close enough, we may be able to hack it with our tricorders.
Or we could take it out the old-fashioned way. Stay in cover. Damn, could really use some cover.
Right,
oh, well placed shot.
Spock, what is that thing? I believe it is injecting the crewman with some type of venom. I would suspect that this is how the infection is spread.
Take it out.
Okay.
Why did you come here?
I have little time to restore my strength.
Shields are full against Spock.
Got your shields back up, Spock.
Is impressive.
Thank you.
If we are careful, I believe we can continue undetected.
Good idea.
You guys any closer?
I assure you, Doctor, we are moving in your direction.
Well, can you move a little faster?
Hang in there, Bones.
Easy for you to say.
My readings indicate the power supply to the labs is being diverted somehow.
Wait for help, Spock.
Could you be Thank you, Spockus.
A little faster.
I gotta go around to the other side. Or just
thank you.
Don't shoot him or kill him, please.
How are you holding up, Bones?
Oh, I'm sandwich. Could you hurry it up?
We are almost at your location.
Well, I hope you all don't find me alive.
Is locked.
Well, of course it's locked, you pointy-eared son of a... I had to lock myself in here. Okay,
oh,
just be
nice.
Gather the samples and...
I'm uncertain how, but power has just been restored to the area. Access to the lab's computer systems.
You think that could be after that information on that Helios machine?
The doctor may be correct. Despite the Gorn's animalistic appearance, they are a rather sophisticated race. If they were to obtain sufficient information on how to operate the device.
Yeah, end of the world as we know it. Got it. Let's stop them. Bones, you come with us?
I'll take my chance to stay here.
I have marked the terminals on your tricorders. You must destroy them before the Gorn can access the information. The Gorn have not cracked our encryption yet, but it's only a matter of time. If you can get near that terminal, you should be able to overload it and destroy the data.
One down.
so close.
And yet so far.
They are attempting to flank us again.
They need to go around the building.
Close. Last terminal down.
The security of that data was crucial. My thanks to both of you.
Great. Did you get my research samples?
You didn't mention anything about samples.
Jim, this is no time to argue. Without those samples, we could all become infected. Cold, mindless, and capable of human emotion. Kind of like Spock.
From my experience, Doctor, human emotion is highly overrated.
All right, we'll get your samples. Spock, let's go.
I am injured, Captain.
Hang on, I'm coming out.
My thanks, sir.
Fix your shields.
Your shields are fully against Spock.
Got your shields back up.
Your shields are fully against Spock. This looks interesting. You would be best served hacking that mine to disable it.